शिक्षायती प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर एमिनेंट ऑथर्स एंगेजिंग टीचर्स सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू नो मोर ईमेल बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज ए पर्सन लायबल टू पे मनी इंस्टेड ऑफ गिविंग मनी इंस्टेंटली मे गिव ए डेफिनेट एंड एक्सप्रेशन ऑर्डर इन राइटिंग called bill of exchange to pay on a certain date. A bill of exchange is a negotiable instrument. It can be transferred to a third party. A bill of exchange is an instrument in writing containing an unconditional order signed by the maker directing a certain person to pay a certain sum of money only to or to the order of a certain person or to the bearer of the instrument. Parties involved in bill of exchange. Generally, there are three parties to the bill of exchange. One, drawer. The person who draws the bill is called the drawer. Drawee, the person who accepts the order is known as drawee. Three, payee, the person to whom the amount has to be paid is known as the payee. Sometimes drawee and the payee can be same person. In that case, there are two parties in the bill of exchange, drawer and payee. Promissory note. Promissory note is also a negotiable instrument. It has only two parties with a promise to make payment unconditionally. As per Negotiable Instrument Act, a promissory note is an instrument in writing. Not being a banknote or currency note containing an unconditional undertaking signed by the maker to pay a certain sum of money to or to the order of a third party. Parties involved in promissory note. There are only two parties to a promissory note. One, the promisor, the person who promises to make payment, also called the maker, to pay the person to whose order the note is made payable. Treatment of bill of exchange. The drawer may retain the bill up to the date of maturity. The drawer may discount bill with a banker or a third party to get money instantly. The drawer may endorse the bill to a third party. The drawer may send the bill for collection. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.